I told my mom that I wanted to get saved. Then I went into my room, and then that night that we prayed, I got saved. Yeah, they're the best parents in the world.
My mommy came in there, and then she was like, "What are you doing?" And I said, "I'm praying for Jesus to forgive my sins." When I go and play with somebody, it makes me want to be a good friend and meet new friends.
We were married June 1st, and on June 16th, we both were saved again together, and we decided to commit our lives to the church, to the Lord. We weren't married in the church, and it's actually going to feel like today we're going to be doing that in front of God, and it's going to be kind of helping our marriage through tenfold.
This completely changed our life, like the way that we musically listen to, or things that we would say, and at nighttime instead of watching or doing something that we used to do. Now we read the Bible and we pray together and we're teaching our children prayers. It's just wonderful to see how happy they are.
I feel the Jesus in my heart. I pray and I read the Bible. Thank you for every person who helped me and teach me. I want to serve for other people.
I have decided that I'm going to rededicate my life, and I have asked for forgiveness, and so I'm making my public profession with baptism. I feel like this is what I need to do.
I've now become a born-again Christian, and that's the reason I'd like to be baptized here at Calvary Chapel. Getting baptized also coincides with my 60 days where I can start serving in Swarkle, so it's very exciting for me.
I got saved April 4th, 1987. Over the years, I had just kind of fallen away from the Lord. 2 weeks ago, I rededicated my life to Christ, and I wanted get baptized.
Next step is to be baptized and then just continue my walk with the Word and go on the path that I'm supposed to be on. I'm on the right road.
I accepted Jesus when I was 9 years old. I've walked away from the Lord, and about 18 years I rededicated my life, and I've wanted to do this since, and today's a good day. It's really to show my love for the Lord and my dedication to Him. You know, eternity doesn't start in heaven, it starts here, and you know, it's something to celebrate and to let people know about.
I got saved 4 years ago when I was 8 years old. I think I've been a lot happier this way, and been a little bit more conscious of other people around me and nicer and stuff like that.
Right now, when we are driving in church, we ask Jesus to forgive my sins.
I believe Jesus Christ is my Savior.
I'm coming back to get baptized because I had a good, strong relationship, but then I guess I kind of lost it. So now I'm just wanting to renew my relationship with God and Jesus.
It's always seemed something else I needed, and now that I've come to this church, I really think I've found it. I'm trying to make sure I raise my children in the light of the Lord and bring them closer to God.